Welcome down the Werribee River on this dark and gloomy morning, guys, and today we're trying to christen the new Vanford.
That was a hit.
Yep.
Alright guys, so we're just here now having a bit of a flick on a beautiful calm morning, quite overcast, and it's been wet overnight. I've picked up this new Shimano Vanford 1000 and gave it a bit of a go last night. I had a couple of hits, but I missed one and then I dropped one right at my feet. So technically not christened yet, so we're going to try and get that done this morning. Now we're not here for too long as I'm heading across town for a mate's bucks night, so just making my way across and I've noticed that the traffic looks really good, so hopefully I'm not going to regret this and be late to his bucks night. But you guys know me, anytime I can go in for a flick for 10 minutes, I'm going to do it. Now, one thing I've been told that I do a lot in videos is when I hook a fish, I go, whoa, 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 like that a lot. And I've gone back and watched a few videos and yeah, sure enough, I do it. And if it annoys you, I do apologize. You don't have to watch my videos. At the end of the day, if you click on it, you know that's probably what's gonna happen. But I will try to keep that in mind, but it is a bit of an automatic response, so I don't know how much control I'm gonna have over that. So the braid that I've gotten put onto this Shimano 1000 Vanford, I think it's a reasonably new braid to hooked on bait and tackle. It's called X Braid. It's a Japanese PE style braid. It's 14 pound rating, but it's as thin as some 6 pound braids. So I thought it's probably worth putting on something like that for those bigger bass that are around at the moment. Just for that little bit of extra pulling power. But it's quite slick and very supple as well. It's actually quite a lot like the Gosen casting, which I love for the salt water. So hopefully this stuff is pretty good as well. Apparently it floats, which is great for top water fishing. We don't like the line sinking underwater. So far, it's like, whoa, there we go. Gotcha, okay. There we go. There we go. Nice bass to start the morning. There we go, beautiful. Well, there we go guys, a beautiful little bass this morning to christen the new Vanford. It's probably high 20s, not a huge fish, but that is a beautiful little bass to start the day. Off you go, mate. See you later, there he goes. Cool. Well, there we go, not a bad little short session there, guys. Just a little bass there to christen the new Vanford, but I'm bloody happy about that and maybe 10 to 15 minutes of fishing. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do next. I've had a lot of bass videos lately, but we'll see what we've got coming. Cheers.